Hi guys, windy day it would be because I was going to fly aeroplanes today, but it's windy, so we'll try the 3D kite as it's called. That's 3D as in it's not flat, not 3D as in it does 3D stunts. So we're out at Yate Common. That's the road to nowhere behind us. And we're going to go over there. Still there. Does it work?
Yeah, it did, yeah.
Right. Every time I come out, the wind drops. Somebody's moved it. So he's still there. Somebody's seen it. Don't know what that bit of wood's for. It's a nice bit of wood. Right. Safety today brought me gloves. Well, we don't get much of a view from here, do we? I think what I'll do is I'll change the position. We've got two options of connection there. try the other one. Definitely a bit gusty, I would say. Stake the handle down. handy if I could find one. Want to dive occasionally, have to release the tension to stop it spinning. Something's going wrong there now. Tail's gone loose, isn't it? I reckon that's got too much wind on it. The actual sail is collapsing. Blowing inside out. That's no good. Well, I'm afraid I'm on my own, so I can't get a third person view of it flying. So that's the best we got, I'm afraid. It works. It looks like when the wind's a bit too strong, it does get into a spiral. If you're quick enough and letting the tension off, then it does straighten up. But it does look like it likes to do 3D. 3D stunts, spiral into the ground. But when the wind's right, it's fine. Wonder if it make a difference which way up we have this, because you could have it upside down, couldn't you?
Hey, thanks for watching. There's plenty of videos on my main channel with more added daily, so don't forget to subscribe and enable the notifications to keep you up to date with my new releases. You can help keep my channel running by donating a dollar on Patreon to buy me coffee. You can always find more information in the video description. Thanks again for watching.